Welcome, everybody. Today, we are going to talk about Cortex XSOAR and Prisma Access Integration. This integration exposes numerous commands. Some of the commands are listed here. For example, with the integration, you are able to get egress IP addresses for any Prisma Access instance. This way, you are able to get all the IP addresses where the traffic could be exiting your secure network. The egress IPs can also be configured as a threat intel feed in the XSOAR threat intel management module so that you can use this feed to periodically update other third-party services with the whitelisted IP addresses. The other set of commands include running queries using Prisma Access CLI. An example of such a command could be get global protect active users, or you could run a command to log out active users in case of an unauthorized activity is detected for such a user. Last but not the least, Cortex XSOAR provides an ability to run any Prisma Access CLI command. Using these different commands, here are some sample use cases which can be implemented within Cortex XSOAR. One of the use cases we are going to show in a live demo right after is whitelisting egress IPs in cloud services. The other couple of use cases that can be implemented are detecting and alerting on broken tunnels between branch offices, or remediating compromised user accounts by logging out those users. Let's go see a live demo of the first use case that we discussed. So let's start our demo by going to the integrations page in Cortex XSOAR and learning a little bit more about the Prisma Access integrations. So when you search for Prisma Access, there are two different integrations that you see on this page. One of the integration is the integration as a threat intel feed coming from Prisma Access for all the egress IPs at any time, which is now served as a feed to Cortex XSOAR and can be used in different automations and playbooks for automatically whitelisting these IP addresses in third-party services. The second integration visible here is an integration to run Prisma Access CLI commands, to run queries, and to run actions like logging out users. Using these different commands in these two integrations, we can build playbooks for automating end-to-end workflows. Let us take a look at a quick playbook. This particular playbook whitelists egress IPs in AWS and Google Cloud. Let's review this playbook quickly. This playbook starts by checking if Prisma Access integration is enabled. It goes to Prisma Access, gets the current list of IPs that are egress IPs, and then starts to run two parallel tasks here. One is for automating the entire whitelisting of these IP addresses in GCP, and the second task is to do the same on AWS. The playbook checks both of these integrations are available, then gets the current list of IP addresses or firewall rules that are configured in Google and AWS. Once we get the list of firewall rules and details of what is already allowed, then we compare with the list that we got from Prisma Access. And based on the differences in these two lists, we go back and add IPs to Google firewall rules and to the AWS firewall rules. Notice if there are any egress IPs that were valid in the last check that we did, and they are not valid anymore, we actually go ahead and revoke those IP addresses as well so that you do not have old egress IP addresses still allowed to access your Amazon accounts, which could be a big security loophole. So this is the playbook. All of these commands are available as integrations either with the GCP or AWS integration that Cortex XSOAR already has, or the new integration with Prisma Access that we just talked about. Let's go ahead and run this particular playbook and see how it performs. For running this playbook, what we recommend is to run this playbook as a job, which could be periodically run every 2 hours, every hour, or this could be run based on a trigger with a log from Prisma Access. For now, we're going to demonstrate the scenario where this is run as a job. So we'll take this job, which is configured here, and just run the job right now. Coming to the work plan, which is the running instance of the playbook, we see the playbook already ran. Went and checked the Prisma Access integration is available. Checked both of these integrations are available. It went to EC2 and got the details for security groups. In this case, there was no security groups that were configured. Got the GCP firewall rules. All of these firewall rules do not have any of the egress IP addresses configured. So we go ahead and add IPs to the GCP at this point of time. And similarly, on this side, we went ahead and configured the IP addresses on AWS as well and revoked old IP addresses. And if you look at this, all of this work would have to be done manually prior to this by taking the egress IPs and then going configure it in both GCP and AWS. Similar playbooks could be written for other cloud services so that you always have up-to-date firewall rules for each cloud service and have the right egress IPs connected to them. That's it for the demo today. Thank you for listening.